I'm a driven person. I see something new, I get curious, I go try it, and if it suits me, I just get into it. It's kind of my thing.
My name is Vani Agarwal, and I'm an AWS AIML scholarship student in Greater Noida, India. I want to be a mentor for the next generation of women that are going into artificial intelligence. What drew me to this whole field was just pure curiosity. Originally, when I applied to the scholarship, it was because I had heard the buzz around it. I registered on the portal and wrote a huge application for myself. And one day, there was this email that says, congratulations, you have been accepted into the AWS AIML scholarship program. The nano degree has definitely unlocked my interest in AI specifically. It was the module that introduced neural networks, because the basic concept of artificial intelligence, it is mimicking the human brain, and neural networks do the exact same. There's a machine and you are trying to make it learn something. It is definitely something I would like to pursue in the future, that's for sure. I've had some wonderful women supporting me throughout this whole thing, and it's great to have this type of support in your life.
I'm trying to make a human brain inside a computer.
I would love to show the next generation that if they need someone to give them advice, to mentor them, to guide them, I am here and I'm ready to listen.
This is the simplest type of regression. And
you know, appreciating someone's hard work, acknowledging their efforts is the bare minimum you can do for someone to make them feel valued. If someone's considering to apply to the AWS AIML scholarship program, I'm definitely going to recommend it. There are milestones to achieve. There are projects to complete. It's a holistic overall development, which is kind of hard to come by. So it's definitely something that if it's within your reach, grab it.